I put her into the car seat, clipped her seatbelt on. She opened her eyes briefly. Daddy, will we be long? Who would have thought a few moments would pass? An impact from nowhere. We stopped spitting on the grass. Sarah was moaning in the seat next to mine. To the best of my knowledge, I appeared fine. I turned to the back seat. It was so quiet back there. Oh God, I could see Karen's body hanging from the chair. The radio was playing Silent Night. I could only stare at her face, my precious little angel held there in space. The drunk that hit us had a small cut on his head. The paramedic said he threw up when he learned our daughter was dead. He was fined for drunk driving, received a restriction for a year, while we were handed life sentences at a cost so dear. We don't talk much. What is there to say? Karen was the light of our life. Now the light's gone away. The marriage lasted till the end of the year. Sarah overdosed on painkillers. She developed manic depression, I hear.